forces held a formal parade where they marched into the capital city before the throngs of appreciative citizens. Listen as they enjoy the excitement and the festive sounds of a patriotic parade in the Southwest Florida Youth Symphony's rendition of the Washington Post March by John Philip Sousa.